shark killed him.
Literally, we don't even know if there's a shark around.
There is a shark.
You know what? I can't even talk to you.
Look, I need to talk to Miss Kinder because this is going into a contest.
Look, she's not just advertising the Gazette. She's advertising the out-of-town papers, too. Now everyone in New England's gonna know about it.
Now the facts are, you need to move back to the chamber room and we'll have more room.
No, only that, Bob. I'm responsible for public safety around here.
Go out there and make sure nobody gets hurt.
Marty, you gotta do something.
It's a small story. I'm gonna bury it as deep as I can.
Move on in, please. Come in here, please.
Look, I have a point of view, and I think it's good for most of the people. It's not only me, but I have a point of view.
What do you think?
I just hope they don't close speeches.
Let's have some water, please. Are there any special questions?
Is that $3,000 bounty on the shark cash or check?
I'm sorry, I don't think that's funny at all.
Alright, that is private business between you fishermen and Mrs. Kintner. Martin, chief ready for everybody?
Oh, I just want to tell you, what are we running so far?
What about the beaches, chief?
I'm gonna put the summer on the extra summer deputies as soon as possible.
That's good.
Then we're gonna try and use shark spotters on the beach.
Are you going to close the beaches?
Yes, we are.
Only 24 hours! Only 24 hours.
You all know me, how I earn a living. I'll find this bird for you, but it ain't gonna be easy. I fish. This ain't like going down to the pond chasing bluegills and tommycocks. This shark, swallow you whole. Blue shaking, blue tenderizing, down you go. Now I gotta do this quick. Don't bring back the tourists. Put all your businesses back on a paying basis. But it won't be pleasant. I value my neck a whole lot more than $3,000, Chief. Fine him for three, but I'll catch him and kill him for 10. Now you're gonna make up your minds. You're gonna stay alive and ante up. You're gonna play it cheap, live off welfare the whole winter. I don't want no volunteers. I don't want no mates. There's too many captains on this island. $10,000 for me, by myself. For that, you get the head, the tail, the whole damn thing.
Thank you, Mr. Quint. Well, take it under advisement.
Mr. Mayor, Chief, ladies and gentlemen.
Stuff, and I found some shirts, possibly for extras, and hats, and yeah, something for Darrow. And yeah, that's basically it. Just a lot of stuff for the extras.
Extras and some ties for the extras. A whole bunch of ties.
Computer. So we have. See, because we have this shot comes after this one. This one goes all over here, and then this one comes here.
How are you helping with the reboot? How are you helping with the Jaws reboot project?
I'm raking leaves.
Why aren't you doing anything right now to help with the Jaws reboot?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know. Do you guys need help?
Do you know where other people are?
Set you went location shouting. I'm assuming in Wickersham.
Yeah,
location shouting.
People in Tannery as well.
Alright.
This is a documentary about me. Me only. I'm playing all the roles. Including the extras, so.
Alright, let's
when you see the film, I'm gonna be duplicated like 100 times.
It's 235, you know what that means? Roll camera.
Roll light.
Roll sound. Sound's rolling. And start with your hand up there. And action. Right in the circle.
Let's all just
settle, please. Action. Mr. Mayor. Chief.
Give us your best in good game night, Chris.
We're done. Now you're gonna make up your mind. Cut. Good. Let's take one more for safety. Your, whatever else is going on for you. Pick something. I want everyone to pick one thing that's going on that is your secret. That is like, my wife is having an affair.
I'm an expert from the Oceanographic Institute on the mainland.
Only 24 hours.
I didn't agree to that. Okay.
Back home.
Yeah, man. God.
Here we go. Let's roll that camera.
Roll that. I gotta write six. Hold on.
Slate it.
Oh! Nice job, Chris.
I haven't slept in 3 days.
Scene 1A, take 6, soft sticks, Mark.
Namaste.
Namaste.
This is exactly what I'm doing.
Right. And cap. Okay, and roll camera.
Rolling.
Wait.
Right.
Scene 2G. Roll 1. Take 1. And cap 5. So starting from yes, we are.
Then we are gonna try and use shark spotters on the beach.
Are you serious? No, you
nonsense right in, please.
So you gotta keep going. So you gotta do something. If it's not the line, it's okay. As long as it gets across the idea of the line. Okay? Gilbert, don't cut, we all cut. And
and cut!